really. Paulo Machado joins us live from Dell'Osso Family Farm in Lathrop this morning. Okay, so last we saw you, you had just started carving this pumpkin. And when we say carving, I mean, that's an understatement. This is a 3D image.
Right.
So are you done? Are you ready to show us your final piece here?
I am ready.
Okay,
drum roll. Are you guys ready?
Ready.
Here we go. Here we go.
Ta-da!
It is me. It is me. I told you it was me.
He's sticking his tongue out. Oh, my gosh. Oh, this
wow.
is amazing. The detail that you put into this. And I've got to tell you, you said 3 hours, but we just saw you about an hour ago. And I finished this, and it's amazing.
Yeah.
Yes, it's one of those things when you're on the clock, you try to do your best. And I mean, I could do a lot more with it, but I think for the purpose of the show, I think we did a pretty good job.
You sure did.
Paulo, in case some people didn't see the segment last time, let's show them the tools of what you use, because some people think you just use a knife, but not so much.
Not so much. Clay carving tools. There is a knife, and there is a X-Acto knife that I use, and then a little smaller clay carving tools, these little loops that I use to carve the eyes and get that detail on the teeth right there.
But wow, that's awesome!
That's pretty...
Now, is this something?
Thank you.
Is this just for fun, or do you sell these pumpkins, or you just show them there at Dell'Osso Farms?
Well, it is. I do this as a hobby. I like what I do. I like carving pumpkins. I have sold some. I have a YouTube channel, Paulo Machado Pumpkins, on YouTube, and I make videos and I put them there. And and I do this mostly for fun because I mean, as you can tell, you can only do this during the season. That's
right,
about
right.
it. So.
Very nice. And so are you going to have them there on display or more of them on display there at Dell'Osso Farms during the season?
I think so. I think I've been talking here to the Dell'Osso Farms, and I think there is a future here. So we'll see.
I think you might be onto something. All right. Paulo Machado, thank you so much. You are so talented. Very nice. Thanks
thank
so much
you.
For sharing this morning.
Yeah.
We've got he mentioned his YouTube channel and his website. We've got that all linked up to our website at gooddaysacramento.com.
Awesome.
You can check those out, hopefully, at the Dell'Osso Farms. Which
see,
of course
I told you it would be my
Let's
face.
Let's see. Take your time out. So.
Thank you very much, and thank you for having me.
Yes, thank you. Have a great weekend.
Fantastic.
You too.
All right.